Suggested to me to try new things. Hello all. Tonight we will be checking out Black is the Color of My True Love's Hair by Avi Kaplan and Peter Hollins. My appreciation of Avi has led viewers to suggest to me that I check this out. So, the music on tap. Play. Of their own voices.
I love the ground whereon she stands.
Editing nightmare.
I love the ground whereon she stands. Black is the color of my true love's hair. She goes, and still I hope that the time will come. Still I hope that the time will come when she and I will be as one. When she and I.
Fair,
the pure
last time. I love the ground whereon she stands. I love the ground whereon she stands. Black is the color of my true love's hair.
Hey guys, thank you guys so much for watching the video. It was so much fun to make. Peter's absolutely unbelievable. You have to subscribe to his channel. And you can get the song on iTunes. And it's his debut album, so you gotta check it out. And I will have some more videos out for you guys soon. I love you very much. And don't forget to subscribe.
Wow. That was resonant. That made me forget that I was drinking a beer. I don't forget that. That was... yeah, I really didn't know what to expect, to be honest. That's, yeah. Whew. It seems reminiscent of some of the songs that came out of, like, The Hobbit. The new one, Peter Jackson's. A lot of the, you know, like, dwarven songs and stuff. Damn. That was really impressive. Like, it was just pulling me in. I was like, Let me know what you guys thought in the comments below. Any other suggestions of ones I should check out by Avi? I would love to hear those. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you guys on the next vid.